trap, hanging places that you can't go. Glock 40, he got smoky at a Draco. Thousand nights on that corner eating egg rolls. Bad bitch, Puerto Rican, look like J-Lo. Whoa, they try to extort me, I ain't pedo. Only thing I gave him was a halo. Hey ho, Uber on the way, ho.
Hey guys, it's Angui. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my Miami vlog. In this vlog, you're gonna see us get lit. You're gonna see us. Wait, you're gonna see us lit.
Do what we do.
Do what we do. We came to shut it down. If you wanna see us get down in Miami and live our best life, keep on watching. Do you have anything to say?
Just keep watching.
All right, so right now I'm just trying to get ready and the boys don't even know where they want to go yet, so we're gonna find out. I'm probably just gonna come back to you guys when I'm all done with my hair and makeup. I'm not gonna put on lashes because they're really not serious. Makeup, super simple. And then I also put, what's this, highlighter on my chest, because I usually put highlighter on my chest, but I also put on a necklace, but I don't know where my necklace is, my Angui necklace. We're gonna go take a couple shots. I don't know where we're going. So I'm gonna probably go take some pictures and yeah.
You be like chocolate. Sumo baby, check out chocolate. Sorry baby, check out calibrate. And see us at this elevate. Don't be shy, come and wine for me.
Now we're all going to who knows where. We don't know where we're going to. Nobody in this group knows.
shake it for me. Key to ignition, start it slowly. Hand on against the movie with ease. My body like a beam, my back it up on me. So
Well, tonight's vlog is gonna end right here because he's tired. It took too long to get out here. A couple people are tired. It's like, yeah, it's like 2:09 a.m. I'm not really tired, but I don't really know what the move is. So we're just gonna end this vlog and we're gonna try again tomorrow. This is the reality of life, giving you guys a real vlog, so. This is the view from our Airbnb. I'm not even gonna bother to show you guys the inside of it because the boys got it looking so up. But we are basically in Midtown Miami. We have a really pretty area. We have a pool on our thing as well. Kind of looks like that, so I'll show you guys that later. So it's currently the next day. It's like 4 o'clock and we're getting ready to go to the beach. If you watch my Pretty Little Thing haul, this swimsuit's from Pretty Little Thing. My cover up is from Pretty Little Thing. Yeah, we're getting ready to go to the beach. Ice 2, my best friend, is on the way. I'm so excited that she's coming. I'm the only girl on the all boys trip because I came with Michael and his friends and they're really cool, but it's like, we about to slay together. We can take each other's pictures, stuff like that. Like this trip, we haven't done much and we didn't go out yesterday, but I'm leaving everything in because this is a realistic vlog. So I'm about to go see what the boys are up to because it's about time for us to leave. Always eating food. A squirrel. We're here. We're on South Beach currently. We're walking to South Beach right now. And I guess I'll see you guys on the beach.
Bipolar with the check. I just put some crazy on my neck. Go crazy with your ex. I just might go crazy with my bitch. Bipolar with the check. I just put some crazy on my neck. Bipolar on my wrist. Bipolar, man, I keep on switching with.
No, I said I almost drowned here.
Oh, bro, stop.
Oh, she's so pretty. Michael, not yours.
You
done
tall game. Fuck, guess what's
about you? Mine is better. Stop, where was the fucking day? Just touched down in the MIA. How you feel?
Okay. I feel great. I feel like turning up.
So we just got back from picking up Ice Two from downstairs. We're about to take showers, get ready. She's about to help do Michael's hair and two braids. And then I guess we'll come back to you guys once we're all ready. Okay, now we're all ready. Shreddy said side profile. All right, yep, so we're going to Cameo tonight.
Taking a man.
Ice too.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, so we're about to pregame a little bit and then catch an Uber and head to Cameo.
I might just hit it bro, hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, question Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles up a Zoom, tell them send them in. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted.
Guess what I smoke?
What is that?
Best friend, bestie. They're my motherfucking best friend. Bestie. They're my motherfucking best friend. They're my what? They're my motherfucking best friend.
Shawty, she gon' ride, she gon' die for me. Yeah, I know all my niggas, they gon' slide for me. I be going up when you going down on me. When I come through, I got the 4 pound on me. Every time I'm on the scene, I be tooling up. When you coming through, I see to put your jury up. She rude as fuck. Go, call that, get money. I don't fuck with rap niggas, they funny. Go, call that, get money. I don't fuck with rap niggas, they funny.
I walk a thousand miles.
Everyone, just disregard the lace because I don't know what's going on. I still come on.
Wrong with it.
No, in the light. Yes, it is. Look. Today's Thursday morning. We're actually matching today. We're going to do outfit check a little bit later. The guys are still getting ready, but we're all done, surprisingly. So we're going to go to the pool, like flex a little bit, make snaps, and do some TikToks, and then head to, she wants to go to Mango's to get food.
Anyway, if you haven't tried it, you need to try it. Mango's is the bomb.
No, 3, 4. Outfit check. Girl, what you got on?
Girl, I got this little pretty little thing. Swimsuit, one piece. Got this little, these little see-through pants from Amazon, you know what I'm saying? I got this person pretty little thing talking about. And I got these slides, bling. Bitch.
Bling.
I got them from where?
Bust
Amazon. Where I get these clips from? Amazon, bitch. Where I got this hair from? Amazon. Come on, baby, what you got on?
Oh, baby.
Yes, baby.
Swimsuit is from Arc Swimwear. These pants, these cover-up.
Bow. Shake, bow. Bow. Stiff wear.
My sucker is from Claire's.
From Period.
This is what I'm working with today. Simple, sweet. We're matching, you know?
Always eating. You love food.
Michael, outfit check. What you got on?
Right here, you know, we got some nice slides from Walmart. You feel me? Kicking it right here. We got a little something special. Supreme Lacoste collab. You feel me? Oh yeah, braids. You feel me? By Aisha. You feel me? Aisha Valdi. You feel me? So I'm out here smooth with it.
I think mine's starting to have makeup buildup.
I don't know. I don't care.
See, yours looks like already. So like natural.
Not in the, real like, life.
Like, I know, but like in the light, it's like
the lace. We can see it.
Ask me if I do this every day. I say, oh.
We left the boys because they were taking so long and we wanted to come chase to eat something. I'm excited to try this. And then after we eat, we're going to go to the beach and try and turn up. So let's go get some food.
Ask me if I do this every day. I say often. Ask how many times you rode the wave. Not so often. Bitches down and do it every day. Way too often. baby, I can make that pussy red. Often, often, girl, I do this often. Make that pussy pop, you know there ain't no time for talking. Talking, talking, girl, I do this.
What's this? You said chicken? Oh, plantain. Oh, the beans. Wow.
Gang, gang, this potty train.
I was so scared.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I said gang gang says potty train, yurt.
The food was good.
Bob Ziggity.
I didn't get to hold the parrot just because it was taking too long.
In another tax bracket, you niggas beneath me. Who causing the racket in Jamaica on a weekend? Have a ticket on vacation, I ripped up the receipt. And she called me daddy cause my money long like Stevie. Stay down with my son.
I'm with Angry and shit. We on the beach. We ready. It's spring break.
Where you from again? Ohio? What you want tonight?
I said to
Ohio. Listen.
Everybody has a
you camera. You recording right now?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Hey, listen, I'm trying to make Angui Tasha my girlfriend. I hope she's not playing games right now.
I'm taken.
You taken? You got a boyfriend? I can't be your boyfriend?
Yeah, yeah, I run South Beach, man. Been in TV, man. Subscribe to my channel, man. I just hit 100K subscribers, man.
Meanwhile, over here.
We feeling famous. I'm over here taking my selfies because it's golden hour.
That looks good. It's very much lit out here today. Way better than yesterday.
Connection out here to even give out
our Instagram. Bro, turn it up, bro.
Your podcast.
She got a YouTube channel. So you already know we outside, city boys.
Yeah, dump shit. Palm Beach shit. You already know what it is.
Hold on.
Dump shit. You feel me?
How you gonna be gangbang? You rich, it's in your bloodline. Coming with some Taliban, everything getting gunned down. Halloween gang and this bitch, she getting scary. $300,000 for the cheapest rain, cause spit a truck from that dairy.
There's a lot of people here, but nobody's really dancing.
Struggling, sticking to my lip gloss.
Hopefully our tonight will be like more fun. More now tonight, and we have more time to get ready.
I brought my car just to go.
My bucket list. Now I don't want it. So,
okay.
The boys think they're funny.
Yeah.
And where's the sign? They're match because they've been ignoring us.
They didn't really
ignore
us.
We're going to find y'all on accident, on purpose.
Basically, we're gonna go sneak up on them because they haven't asked us where we're at, and that is so rude. They're right here.
We don't know y'all no more.
Y'all didn't ask us where we was at the whole time. Now you want to say you miss me. Get away.
Come here, stop playing with me.
Look,
you're so beautiful.
Michael.
Come, stop playing.
You didn't even check on us. Next time.
Oh, I must definitely.
When we was on the beach, y'all was over there. When we was over there, y'all was on the beach. Worried.
Y'all didn't check on us. No, you was not worried. You didn't.
Atlanta.
What's up, Tyler? How you feeling?
It's Miami 2020. You know what I mean? See all the people out here?
Yeah.
This is what we came here for. You know, we came here for the experience and the incredible relationships.
What is your problem, Ugly? What is it?
That's what her problem is. Y'all,
oh, he's taking a picture? I wonder where they're from.
Poland. Poland, Dalko, Poland.
Poland. Poland. They are, wow.
But those kids open.
Yes.
They probably insulted us. Literally, guys, the light everywhere is so freaking bad. I'm just here to tell you guys, today's night number 2 or 3 for me, technically. We're going to exchange, I think. I don't have lashes on today. We're gonna see how tonight goes, because I don't know if I'm really feeling it, because we're already late for the free entry, so now we have to pay probably $20 to get in. It's not like I don't have the money, I just don't want to give it to them.
Holy people know, pony more dope, pony more dope, pony more dope, general hello. Hope in the club comes with my ladies.
You look nice.
I was drinking, so do you.
Don't say something. She got a bun in the oven, still a bake something. You know what happened? She was classy, we done turned into a ride. Now the bitch suck dick till the day done. Oh, be Peter Piper. Your baby mama fucking squad and she excited. No appetizer, but I'm serving with a slider. And me and my niggas are running to your property. Overrated and Bobby, me and my niggas, we popping it. Take your bitch to dinner, order up a lobster. Then fuck her over, leave her sitting in the lobby. Do a show, then run up in a nigga pocket, sliding in a Maserati. We was thirsty.
So I smack it when I fuck it. Freak in the bed, but innocent in public.
Wish you watch it.
She be hearing I ain't shit, but still she love me.
Ayy, water Fiji, hold his chin while he eat it. Fuck me in the mirror, cause he know his bitch conceited. Possessive with that pussy, he say I can't never leave him. Bitch, I been not catch you looking at my nigga and I mean it.
Turning up on sight, we on sprinters and flights. Pants down, chains on, I'ma leave on ice. Couple niggas might have had it, but it still grip tight. If you get into a bag, you the hot girl type.
If your flight is canceled tomorrow. Two, you're not gonna have a place to stay until you get tested. That's all I'm saying. So don't come back home. My dad's in the background co-signing, like, bro.
Our parents basically are telling us, like, we can't have contact with them when we come back from Miami. My dad just called me and said I have to quarantine myself for a little bit and get an Uber from the airport.
Basically, today is Friday.
The 13th.
It is?
Yep.
I was just asking you guys in the Uber when it's...
Did the sun just turn off and turn back on? I swear to God, the sun just turned on and turned back off.
Basically, all the paper towels and cleaning supplies are gone at, like, the major stores. Hand sanitizer, don't even think about it. But basically, it's hot right here. We're just going to do some little flicks.
I think my lashes are about to, like, melt. I love looking at myself in the car reflections.
I know. I look big.
What's this? Get a wire?
I feel so small. Everybody's, like, cut off when I hold the camera.
Basically the end of it, like.
Yeah, that's the entrance to the beach.
Yeah, it's peak killer.
That's a vlog or not?
It's a vlog.
What's up? We in Miami, South Beach with it. You already know.
Me not lie, we're creeping up. That big 4-5, I sleep with that.
So today is our last night here. We just got ready. We're kind of rushed right now. We both have on white. We'll do outfit check later for you guys. But yeah, where are we going today? I don't even know. We're going to someplace. We'll talk to you guys when we get to the club. We're not even gonna pregame today or anything because we're late and Lyft is downstairs. But yeah, we'll see you guys later. Bye.
I don't need no molly to be savage. When I'm on that molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no molly to be savage. But when I'm on the molly, I feel savage.
This is how we thought this was a club downtown. Meanwhile, we are like 6 minutes away from our Airbnb. Overdressed per usual.
Chai!
You don't know where we are.
No, not enough people will see my outfit.
I might just hit it raw, hold on, that's on my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, question Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of Zoom till I'm sentiment. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like the back, yeah. Like Riri. Every time she see me, she wanna eat me. Hold on. I saw like Justin Bieber, please believe me. I said, wow, I'm on the TV.
We just came to say bye. This is the end of the road. We're leaving MIA.
I can't let you go without me.
Shawty got me. Ain't no mama tryna lock me. Can't be nobody if it's not me. I'm in the same.
same spot that you dropped me.
I can't let you drop me.